makes or misses this free throw. Expect Cleveland to.
Cleveland has any more timeouts. Washington has a 20. 3.4. Wall at the line. One more coming his way.
I would probably put two people on LeBron James here.
Right now, Beal is on James. Wall. The lead is 3. Love. LeBron. And got it! Banks it in!
Wow. I told you, Kevin, you gotta guard that man. He just hit 3 three-pointers earlier in the game.
That looked like Christian Aker. I had to say that with you by my side. That's right.
That shot might have been a little bit more difficult than Leitner's shot.
Jaw-dropping Beal there. 3. Fade away out of bounds. Using glass, and he ties it at 120. An unbelievable shot. Saw Rex Chapman make one like that in the playoffs one time. A little bit further out, more near midcourt. That was an incredible shot by James.
Incredible because he was not at the three-point line. He actually had to dribble out to the line and turn and actually get it, square his ball and square his body up to the basket and shoot that fading into the lap of Scott Brooks, putting it off the glass. Just deflating all the energy here in this building. LeBron James with a fantastic shot. His foot actually got a little close there to the sideline, but